Are you joining us?
Dear Rubin, I can't believe the warmth and beauty of your letter. We get a rich, deep feeling of experiencing your presence. You've made what we've been saying a truth. That you can't keep people back who refuse to be kept back.
Here we go.
We work out of our home, so we're always here if you'd like to call. We'd really like to hear your voice.
You are very persuasive, and I thank you for all the things you send me. But you people are a bad influence on me. I'm starting to like all this stuff a little too much. You're letting me get loose.
Hello? Yeah, I accept the charges. Hey, Rube, what's happening, man?
Lazar, boy, you sound more like a man every day.
Get out of here.
Where is everybody?
Well, you know Canadians, man. They're not happy unless they're outside, you know, raking leaves or tapping a tree for maple syrup. I don't know how to do it, man. It's cold out there. Shoot.
Hey, what's up, Rube? Something happened?
Yeah, I heard from the courts, Lazar. Been denied. I lost the appeal.
Oh, no, man. Look, hold on, Rube. Let me tell everyone, okay? Just be good.
I gotta go, little brother.
No, wait, Rube. Wait. But Rube. Rubin!
What's going on?
Lost the appeal.